wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to register a trademark brand name in Uttar Pradesh. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Uttar Pradesh register a trademark or brand name through online. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for an user to follow and complete this online procedure. You can see few links for external websites and forms which are crucial in completing the procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, Wiki Procedure has provided a select language tab on the top right corner to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu to understand this procedure easily. Documents required for this procedure, you need power of attorney signed by the applicant in case of a corporate body, by the director or legal representatives of the company, meaning a single point person who is supposed to go through this procedure. Graphical representation of the design, Aadhaar card, company ROC details, GST details if required, or the documents you need to have while applying for this procedure. Please scan those documents which are required for uploading, and those are scannable, and keep it in a separate folder so that you can access them while applying online. In order to apply for the trademark, one has to go to the link which is given in our page under the online session. So if you reach our page and under online apply online session, use the link so that you will reach this page. Here, user has to enter the login ID and password to get the next page. If you are a new user, use the new user sign up option which is provided here, so that you will reach the page where user has to click proceed to registration. You have to follow the information here and then hit proceed for information. Once you click on this option, you have to select the applicant type, whether it is a proprietor company or your agent who is applying for this, or an attorney who is applying, and also enter the code according to the code which is available for you while you have the company, and then enter process to get the next screen for registering the username and password. Use the username and password in this place and hit the login button so that you will log in to the page. Once you log in, you will get a welcome message for trademark registration. Here you have to click on the new forms for filling, where you will be asked to click on the respective file which is meant for the type of option you are selecting, whether it is individual, sole proprietor, startup, or a small enterprise or others. And then you will be reaching the page where you will be selecting trademark application is what you are going to apply, and enter the class. The class may be from classified as per the service which you require. For the kind of for the production product related business, your class will be different. For services related business, your class will be different. If you don't know the class division, please click on the class details. You will get the details. So enter the class number here and then hit submit. Once you submit, you will reach the screen for correspondence, where you have to enter the details and make sure the all the details in correspondence to the company and the details for the owner is mentioned clearly. Hit the respective button so that you will get the information of the so far entered details. So you have if you wanted to update, use the update button and update it so that you will you can upload the documents which are required for this procedure. So use the upload option to upload all the documents. So once you complete the uploading of document, you will see the final submission portal performa, meaning what are all the details you enter, what are all the documents you have applied, all the criteria which you mentioned for your registration purpose and everything. Once everything is fine, you can if the preview is okay, then you can go for sign your application process, where you will actually send this application for next level, meaning applying or registering into the exact database. Now you have to make the payment. Under the payments, please click on the make payment choice so that you will reach the payment gateway page to select the payment gateway type and enter the required details to complete the online payment process. You will get an acknowledgement for the transaction you have made. Keep it safely till you receive this trademark. So user should keep these documents acknowledgement safely for future reference with their department. So this is how a person will apply for registering a trademark in Uttar Pradesh through online. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to register a trademark or brand name in Uttar Pradesh.